Hey my beautiful and elegant ladies, it's me Maria and welcome back to another video with me. Today I'm gonna share 5 different and super easy silk scarf styles. So what are we waiting for? Let's get into the video. For the first style, you need a square scarf. Take the opposite ends of the scarf and make it into a triangle shape. Now hold the scarf by both the ends and wrap it around your neck. Make a classic knot. Make sure the pointed ends are in front and you're done. Classic and elegant, right? And that's the reason I call it as classic neck wrap. You're good to go. This is one of my favorite. To create this look, fold your scarf into a triangle shape first, then fold it for 2 to 3 times more to achieve a rectangular shape or a sort of a band. Wrap around your neck and tie a knot or two, adjusting a bit here and there. And it's done. It is super easy to create and it looks so cute and simple yet so elegant. And that's the reason it is named as Parisian style, because it is simple, easy to create and elegant. This is the most favorite one. Fold the scarf into a triangle shape, put it across your shoulders. Take one end of the scarf and tie a knot. Before you tighten it up, just pass the other end of the scarf through it and then pull it together. Adjust a bit here and there and then you are done. It is super cute. This is sort of a cowboy style, but I would like to name it as the sailor style because this gives me that Popeye the Sailor Man sort of feeling. This is super easy to create. Fold the scarf into a triangle. Hold both the ends together forming a loop. I think that's the right word to use. Put it around your neck and pass one end of the scarf through that loop and tie a knot or two. Voila, quick and easy. For this style, you need the rectangular fold which we already created in Parisian style, and that's the reason I'm skipping it here. After wrapping it around, just twist both the ends of the scarf and flip it over and just pass it through that tiny little loop by making it a knot and just tighten it up like so. I know it is a little tricky with the silk scarf, but do try it. It is super classy. That's all for today's video, ladies. Let me know which one got your favorite and I will be back soon. Bye bye. Happy December.